Junon's Chocobo Ranch. Perhaps you were already aware, but the chocobos here are raised on a diet of feed, seaweed, and fishbone meal. Unsurprising, given the local industry.
Than this.
analyzing one's failures can prove instructive. Needless to say, many hazards await you on the road, so take care.
Business is booming at our one-stop fashion shop. Sure hope Gabe starts pulling his weight soon.
Thank you.
Your efforts have yielded an astounding amount of data, Cloud. Perhaps you would like to use it to develop materia?
Here goes! our chance.
Do your thing. Need a breather.
Good luck. I'll take care of it.
It's your turn.
Okay, let's go. Cut! No more games. It's over. See ya.
Thanks to you, my archives are filling up with combat data. If there's anything else I... Can do for you, please let me know. I'm always happy to help. Cloud, have you spotted any rabbits nearby? From what I've observed thus far, the ones in this region have a habit of hoarding trinkets in their burrows. So if you spot a burrow, you may want to dig it up with a chocobo. Who knows what sort of things you might find?
Andrew! Bingo! Aha! It's over! One more shot! You've got this!
Let's do this!
No!
I got your number.
Don't overdo it.
Get the tractor! Gotta bring it home!
Let's use this. Deal with that. Just like that, okay?
Whoa!
accepted. Only the strong survive.
Around.
overdo it.
All set. Bring it. Go.
On it.
Hey.
Take the lead.
Okay, that's the way to do it.
Data is incredible. Thank you for your contribution. I look forward to seeing what new discoveries you make in your travels.
goes. Yeah. Get ready. Yeah. One more time.
Come on.
It's your turn.
My turn.
Get him.
Now.
Coming.
All done.
How goes the hunt for World Intel? Should you require assistance, please do not hesitate to ask. I can't help but wonder where we'll meet next.
Nice running beans.
Rare Alpha Dark variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. The docile disposition of the Alpha Dark led to its widespread adoption as a beast of burden. Applications included agriculture, transportation, and even warfare. Variants like these, however, were valued as a source of hides and tusks used for arts and crafts. Unfortunately, they are a notoriously difficult creature to raise in captivity, and were usurped by the now ubiquitous Chocobo. At present, the only remaining wild Alpha Ducks can be found here, in the grasslands. Most are aggressive, especially these ones, which is why we must study them thoroughly before they become a threat to